Hi there, my name is Victor Delarue, I'm French and I'm from the Pyrenees. I'm really stoked about this board, the Jones Aviator 2.0. It's brand new and we've been working on it, and we made this year like a true camber, which make a huge difference for me because I like to ride a bit more on my back leg and I really need to use the tail of my board. So this way I ride much better, and we have a technology on the nose which makes it much lighter, so you have a bit of a big nose but you don't feel it so heavy, which is pretty nice. And beside that, well, I have the Apollo bindings, which are classic, but honestly I'm super stoked, super efficient, and they're really good. So I'm riding this board in 162 cm for this event here, Natural Selection, and for free riding, and then I will ride in 58 for park and just casual day, I guess. So the way the board it is now, it's just perfect for me and for people who want to go for it. This jacket I'm wearing today is a part of the Steep series. I love to wear all those products because they are really technical, and this one has the FutureLab technology, obviously, which is really nice, super durable. All the pockets I need, good technology, and yeah, it's all good. Yeah, for me what's important for Natural Selection is just to feel good in my outerwear, to have a board I like, to have the right size to be able to stomp tricks, to do tricks. So I feel like everything I have, I'm used to it, I like it, and that's what I need.